I'm Lonoki Wilson, currently head teacher at Sarmaj Primary School. I was posted to this county the year 2000. I joined Takwel Gorge Primary School the very year, and then the second year I was elevated to the head teacher. When I became the head teacher of the school, I met the following challenges. One, the Pokot community could not access education. Reason was being the area was perceived as Turkana zone, and the Pokot community could not allow their children to mix with those one of the Turkana. I had to do something to bring these both communities together. I managed to go to visit the Kenyan company management, of who they assisted me very much. I told them to let us get the community. We went and asked the community from the Pokot to bring the children to school. For the first time, we managed to get 7 pupils, 3 girls, 4 boys. From there, we had nowhere to put them. We went and requested the government dispensary at Takwel to give us 2 rooms, of which indeed we succeeded. They gave us 2 rooms, and we gave 1 for the 4 boys and 1 for the girls. Secondly, we had no room. We wanted to improve more because the school was performing very well. We went to the community again and told them to bring, we opened up a standard 8 boarding. We opened up and the children came. Since the children now were, every year were increasing, we met some challenges. The challenges were that the community also was not bringing the children to the school. Again, I went to the company and requested them that since the community are yearning for education, I requested for scholarship. Indeed, the company did us a very great thing. They gave us scholarship. The first year was 2005. They gave us 1 scholarship for a Pokot and 1 scholarship for a Turkana child. For secondary school up to the university. This was a very good eye-opener for the both communities. As I am speaking now, the scholarship has risen. As I am speaking, they are now offering scholarship for 3 Turkana children and 3 Pokot children. This is a very good gesture for the company. We are also meeting more challenges. We are calling other partners also to join in to assist these communities. In this area, there are challenges which the communities are facing through education. And we are calling a lot of partners to come in and assist education in these children. This problem is going to cap the insecurity along this area. We are also even proposing that a school should be built for the both communities, which will bring them together. A permanent building school, even if the Pokot can move to another area or Turkana to another area, their children are still in school. Secondly, we are calling the government, the county government and the national government to build us a polytechnic where the dropout, they can assist the dropouts to at least do something. Personal realization that they can do something after going out of the school. This one is going to assist our community. We want to make our communities also self-reliance, because if we leave them outside, they feel that they have been discarded, they have been thrown out, and they can go into this cattle rustling. Mm-hmm. We are also proposing for this polytechnic, because the boys or the girls of Pokot which have gone to school, they cannot be married by those warriors because they regard them as dirty women. This civic education also has to be done. As a person, I have also tried to give civic education. In every Saturday, I go out with my teachers in every village to give them civic education to bring children to the school. And indeed, they are responding very much. I would wish also other partners and the chiefs of the areas, local chiefs from the areas, to give civic education to the people around so that these children who are loitering around can be taken to school and others can be taken to village polytechnics. I also did something that I want to be very great of myself. Through the Kenyan company also, through my scholarship, I have managed to send three Kenyan children of Tarkwell Primary. We have Paul Ngeny, who is in UK now, doing theology. Through my effort, I requested the company, and he was given that opportunity to go to UK. We have Nimor also, in outside the country, who is doing human resource, and we have Odwori Stephen, who is doing electrical engineering. These are the efforts that I have done as a human being. I'm calling also other people to join us in hands. The area also, the security area, is really understaffed. We are requesting the government to give us teachers, enough teachers, so that these children can get access quality education like the others elsewhere in this republic. We are also calling the county government also to give the schools to build teachers' quarters. This one is going to help a lot so that teachers can be around within this area. There are schools which are dead, like Masol, we have Nasolot, we have Amolem. We are calling also other partners or well-wishers to come and reopen these schools so that the children along those areas can access education. I think that is an area we want the Kenyan, our Kenya today government to come and assist us. They does not feel that these people are not going to learn. They will learn, and this one is going to cap insecurity between the two communities. Otherwise, I wish you thank the people who